Worst thing to do is when you're talking about your great book, your great CD, your great home study course, your great coaching, your great consulting, your great whatever, is to tell something sad right before, because they anchor that to your product. And you don't understand this, but subconsciously they're not going to buy.